Day 47, psychotic breakout 8. I'm slowly starting to lose myself. My impulses are uncontrollable. I'm afraid of what I might do next. Dehydration, lack of sleep, insomnia. I'm seeing things I shouldn't see. People are distorted. They look different. I think I might be sleepwalking. I wake up at different places. I can't think clearly. My head becomes numb after each episode. And I've seen my father physically abuse my mother all the time. And since then, I've been going through all these emotions, but it hasn't gotten as worse as it's now. And now I feel a change in me which I deeply fear. I do not watch violent films, or play any sort of those games that have violence. I consistently refrain myself from being exposed to that. Although, I feel there's a part of me which wants to do those violent things each time I have a breakout. So I try to stay away from human interaction as much as possible, because I'm afraid what might happen when I'm not myself.
Hey, doctor.
Hey, sorry to disturb you. Doctor, is it okay if we can schedule an appointment next week?
Yeah, like I've been just going through some stuff, and I really need to talk to you.
Yes, of course. I've been taking my medications,
not regularly, but I've tried to stay consistent with it.
Yes, of course.
I mean, I was just watching this film a few days ago. We had a lot of violence, and I don't know, like, I just got really mad, and I was just getting really jittery and really sweaty. I don't know, doctor. I know we just met a few days back, but I really want to see you again. I really want to talk.
Yeah, I've been writing down all my experiences as well, as you told me.
Yes, of course.
Thank you so much, doctor. I just love you.
Yes, we will see you next Thursday.
Thank you. there's still no word on a cure for the virus, government officials report the virus is not airborne, but can be transferred through contact with blood and other bodily fluids. The virus seems to be making people uncontrollably violent, and also somehow seems to be reanimating the dead. When asked, a White House spokesman
Are you serious? Why did you have to do that? That's so stupid. What the hell? That's different business. Okay, but... what the hell?
I just heard noises from your house.
Nothing. It was nothing. It's fine. It's nothing.
Are you sure?
Don't worry about it. Listen, I really don't have time for
you. You have bruises in your...
I was having an argument with my husband. That's it.
Okay. Sure.
Do you need anything?
If you ever need anything, just...
I really gotta
go. Just make sure you can... Just...
Thank you. What did I do? What did I do?
What if I did something like that last night? Would I have I really did something to her husband? I don't know. To be honest, I don't want to know. I'm just glad it didn't happen. But what really happened last night was...
Hello, 911?
Just like most things in life, sometimes we end up helping our own self in the pursuit of helping someone else. And we don't know who or what would change at what moment. But if there's something that I've learned in these past few days, is that others are facing their own issues just like me. And at the least we could do is pay a little attention to everything that's happening around us.